Alright. So, welcome back to Dread Out. This is the chapter 1. Last video I did the chapter 0, I think. And my mic should be good. Hello, Cap. So, let's go this way. How are you? What's this way? Nothing. Alrighty. My mic should be good. I hope so. Is there something this way? Just water and grass and rocks. Dwayne the Rock Johnson. Oh, it's a big rock. It's a bridge. The bridge is broken. So you. Say cheese. I just need to drink something first. Alright, let's go.
Buildings are still intact, see?
I see. Yes, I see. Objective updated. That's my objective. This way. This town has been deserted for a long time. Even the bridge that connects to the main road has collapsed. It seems like everyone is really interested in checking out. I see. Let's explore them. Oh, it's a chicken. Seems like every door is locked.
Oh, wow. A place like this actually exists.
Oh, this one is open. You found a soldier's medal. Nice. I found something. Ooh. Silver and leather body. I see. Interesting. So I hear noises, but I see nothing. Hmm. Let's go back to the others. Oh, you were waiting for me. That's nice. Thank you. She's my new best friend. It is a ghost town. Not practically. Practically. Haha. My pronunciation is weird. Alright. I'm pretty sure there was something here. Yeah. That's a new life in a new place. Oh, it's Godzilla with King Kong and Mona Lisa. What a surprise, it's locked. This way. Pardon me. I think I need more coffee. Is that music? Another one. DJ Khaled, another one. It seems like everyone left. Another while. Does he want to say something? Nope, he's just ugly. It's this way. Oh, can go there. Where is she? Where is she? Oh look, it's Skrillex. Nice. Don't ask me. I do not know. Dr. Kangaroo. Spook. let's go this way. Look at the park. Oh, the journal. Is that a school? I think so. It looks like it. Yep. I just wanna see what's there first. It doesn't seem like there's something interesting. What about there? Not a thing. I'm just exploring. Nope, I can't read. Can you run? Thank you. Seems like there's a door. Alright, let's go see the school. Did I miss the part? I found one journal here, one there. Alright, let's see school. Oh, good.
Exactly like the one we used to hang out on in elementary school. Let's sit there for a bit. Reminds me of the first time we met. You still remember, don't you?
Oh, I see. Typical girl time.
Hey, guys. We're about to check out the inside. Wanna come?
Maybe later.
Okay, you're lost.
Hey, what are you guys running off to? You two, stay here, okay?
Where are we going now? I so need a massage.
Yeah. I remember the weather was cloudy. Just like this. Our ride never showed up. We clicked right away, didn't we? We clicked right away, didn't we? Do you remember when we used to be in Girl Scouts together? Oh, who was that one teacher? He disguised himself as a pochong. Oh, I was so freaked out. But you weren't even phased. And you threw a rock at him. No, it was more like the size of a boulder. Come to think of it, you were always kind of like my personal bodyguard. But for free, though. Right, sis? Hey, I haven't called you sis in a long time. on. They've been in there for a really long time. We should probably go check on them.
It's no time. Is there something this way? Because I already know I have to go inside the school. But maybe there's something I have to look here. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, that's cool. This way too. I don't think there's something. Can I zoom? I don't think so. Oh, the moon is here. Okay, let's go inside. I'm coming? Here? No? Maybe? I mean, I'm the one with the flashlight, so you should follow me. We have to talk to her first.
What's wrong, Lynn?
You kidding or not?
Shouldn't we be catching up to them?
Yeah, follow me. Stay there then.
Holy crap! That was like some kind of crazy museum tour or something.
What the? It's already dark out? How long were we in there anyway?
It really is getting late. Okay, kids, gather round. It's time to head back.
There's someone missing.
Hey, where's the Ion?
Aw, crap. Where the heck did he run off to now?
Alright, let's go find him.
Now, Miss Siska.
No signals.
Yan! Yan! It felt nice. Oh, but it's cute, it's cool. She's gone.